Officer Carlos Curiel Quezada Jr. and Angelica Godinez were stopped by U.S. Customs and Border Protection officers Saturday evening when they drove a white 2014 Nissan Juke through the Otay Mesa border crossing. The two showed their passports to officials and said they were headed to Mission Hills. However, when the vehicle was scanned at a secondary inspection point, officials noticed something unusual in the trunk and opened it to find 26-year-old Atanasio Perez Avalos hiding in the spare tire compartment.